corner boards, and the Leafs start away on the left wing. Here's a chance now for Conley! And his pass in front of the net for Steckel was just off his mark. A pass into the slot, the net!
The Steckel, Kuhlman, and Conley line head-to-head against the Lucic line, Krejci and Sagan. And it's advantage one to the checker line. As here they go, the checkers come out. Good rush chance, throw it to the net, and hits a leg. And then here's the Lucic play. He gets taken out by Kuhlman, and it sneaks Gunnarsson, and he just jumps in from the point and puts it right past Tim Thomas, who saw this all the way and just was beat to the far side.
Steckel came across in front of him. He may have
yeah, you're right,
a little
Joe,
bit
right
there.
At the very end there, absolutely.
Along with Greg Zannon. And he